Hello, this is Chen Yan, your Chinese language teacher. In this lesson, you will learn how to talk about family in Chinese. There will be six parts. Part 1, family tree. Part 2, introducing your family. Part 3, talking about your brothers or sisters. Part 4, talking about your children. Part 5, talking about your family member's job. Part 6, imitating the passage to introduce your family. Let's get started. Part 1, family tree. Grandfather, father's father. 爷爷, 爷爷. Grandmother, father's mother. 奶奶, 奶奶. Grandfather, mother's father. 老爷, 老爷. Grandmother, mother's mother. 姥姥, 姥姥. Father, 爸爸, 爸爸. Mother, 妈妈, 妈妈. Uncle, father's brother. 叔叔, 叔叔. Aunt, father's sister. 姑姑, 姑姑. Uncle, mother's brother. 舅舅, 舅舅. Aunt, mother's sister. 姨, 姨. Elder brother, 哥哥, 哥哥. Elder sister, 姐姐, 姐姐. Younger brother, 弟弟, 弟弟. Younger sister, 妹妹, 妹妹. Son, 儿子, 儿子. Daughter, 女儿, 女儿. Husband, 先生, 先生. Wife, 太太, 太太. Grandson, 孙子, 孙子. Granddaughter, 孙女, 孙女. Part 2, introducing your family.
Let's start from question. How many people are there in your family?
你家有几口人? 你家有几口人? 你家 means your family. 几 means how many. It's a question word to ask a small number.
You can use this sentence pattern to answer.
我家有
plus number and then 口人.
我家有
plus number plus 口人. 口 is the major word for the number of family member. For example,
我家有四口人. 我家有四口人.
There are four people in my family. You also can make a long sentence. There are four people in my family. My father, mother, I, and my elder sister.
我家 有四口人。我爸爸、妈妈、我和我姐姐。我家有四口人。我爸爸、妈妈、我和我姐姐。有 literally means to have, but it also means there is, they are.
Another example. There are three people in my family. I, my wife, and my son.
我家有三口人。我、我太太和我儿子。我家有三口人。我、我太太和我儿子。
Part 3. Talking about your brothers or sisters.
Do you have brothers or sisters?
你有兄弟姐妹吗？你有兄弟姐妹吗？兄弟姐妹 means brothers or sisters.
妈 is yes or no question mark you use at the end of the sentence.
I have two elder sisters.
我有两个姐姐。
我有两个姐姐。
两 means two. When you talk about two things, for example, two cup of coffee, two children, you use 两.
二, it also means two, but only used for counting. For example, when you count, one, two, three, or number one, number two. But you cannot use R to talking about two things. For example, you can't say
我有二个姐姐。
It's wrong. I'm the only child.
我是独生子。我是独生子。独生子 means the only child.
I only have one elder brother.
我只有一个哥哥。我只有一个哥哥。只有 means only.
Let's make a long sentence. I have two elder sisters. One younger brother and one younger sister.
我有两个姐姐。一个弟弟和一个妹妹。
我有两个姐姐，一个弟弟和一个妹妹。
Part 4. Talking about your children.
Do you have children?
你有孩子吗？你有孩子吗？
孩子 means children.
I don't have children.
我没有孩子。我没有孩子。没有 means have not.
You also can answer, I have one child.
我有一个孩子。
我有一个孩子。Another example.
I have three children. Two daughters and one son.
我有三个孩子。两个女儿和一个儿子。我有三个孩子。两个女儿和一个儿子。
Another example. Our baby was just born.
我们的孩子 刚出生。我们的孩子刚出生。刚 means just. 出生 means to be born.
You also can ask, how old are your children?
你的孩子多大了？你的孩子多大了？多大了 means how old.
You can answer, my child is 7 years old.
我的孩子七岁了。我的孩子七岁了。
You can use number plus 岁了 means years old.
My oldest son is 10 years old. Second son is 8 years old. Youngest daughter is 4 years old.
我大儿子十岁，二儿子八岁，小女儿四岁。我大儿子十岁，二儿子八岁，小女儿四岁。大儿子 means oldest son. 二儿子 means second son.小女儿 means youngest daughter.
Part 5. Talking about a family member's job.
What job does your father do?
你爸爸做什么工作？你爸爸做什么工作？
做 means to do.什么 means what.
工作 means job or work.
You can answer, my father is doctor.
我爸爸是医生。我爸爸是医生。
医生 means doctor. How about your mother?
你妈妈呢？你妈妈呢？
呢 is a question mark to ask the same question back, such as
你呢？
你呢？ means and you. My mother doesn't work.
我妈妈不工作。我妈妈不工作。
不 plus verb is used to negate action.
Where does your husband work?
你先生在哪儿工作？你先生在哪儿工作？
在哪儿 means at where. He is accountant in bank.
他在银行当会计。他在银行当会计。
在银行 means in bank. 当会计 means is accountant.
What does your younger sister want to do in the future?
你妹妹将来想做什么工作？你妹妹将来想做什么工作？
将来 means future. 想 means want.
She wants to be teacher.
她想当老师。她想当老师。
老师 means teacher.
Part 6. Imitating the passage to introduce your family.
我家有六口人，爷爷、奶奶、爸爸、妈妈、妹妹和我。我家有六口人，爷爷、奶奶、爸爸、妈妈、妹妹和我。
There are six people in my family. Grandpa, grandma, papa, mama, younger sister, and I.
我爷爷奶奶已经退休了。
我爷爷奶奶已经退休了。My grandpa and grandma has already retired.
已经 means already. 退休 means retire. 爸爸在一家公司工作。
妈妈不工作。
爸爸在一家公司工作。妈妈不工作。
爸爸 work at a company, mom doesn't work.
公司 means company. 家
here is the major word for company.
我妹妹在中学当老师。
我妹妹在中学当老师。My younger sister is a teacher at secondary school.
在中学 means at secondary school. 她非常喜欢她的工作。
她非常喜欢她的工作。She likes her job very much.
非常 means very much. 喜欢 means like.
Great! Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like, you can introduce your family in Chinese in the comment. Okay, please leave a comment and a question. I'll see you again next time. 再见!